With SendPulse, you can connect Whisper, OpenAI's automated speech recognition system, to your chatbots. Whisper supports popular languages and converts spoken language into written text. This integration enables subscribers to send voice messages via your chatbot and receive instant text responses. To connect Whisper to your chatbot, choose a chatbot and go to the Bot Settings tab. Integrations. The system uses the same token as ChatGPT and is set up in the same modal window in your SendPulse account. If the OpenAI integration is already set up, click Enabled. Edit next to ChatGPT in the modal window, turn on the Whisper speech recognition for voice messages toggle. You can use ChatGPT and Whisper separately or together. If you want ChatGPT to generate text replies, turn on the ChatGPT AI text response generation toggle. The voice message will be recognized and sent to ChatGPT, which will generate a response and send it to the subscriber in text format. If you want to use only speech recognition, turn off this toggle. When a subscriber sends a voice message to your chatbot, you'll see a transcription at the bottom of their message. If a subscriber uses a trigger word in their voice message, the linked flow will be launched. If there is an active user input element in your chatbot flow, subscribers can record and send voice messages that will be converted into text and added to variables. If you have turned on the ChatGPT AI text response generation toggle in the integration settings, ChatGPT will generate a reply for your subscriber. To view the voice messages of subscribers, expand the chats widget located in the account on the right or go to the conversations tab.